Oh, hello there. What is going on? I am the Catman, and welcome to my first reaction video. So today, I've chosen the Weeknd's video, Save Your Tears, which just came out. So let's get into it.
Yeet.
Chuck on the headphones, chuck to the reaction screen, and here we go, everybody. Save Your Tears.
Woo!
Oh, I said ooh, and ooh came out. We don't want that. I saw you dancing in a crowded room. You look so happy when I'm not with you. Wait, hang on. Wait. Why does he look like that, bro? What's happened to his face? Okay, it's kind of disturbing, but that's right. We roll. We move. You could have asked me why I broke your heart. You could have told me that you fell apart. But you walked past me like I wasn't there. And just pretended like you didn't care. I don't know why I run away. I'll make you cry. Whoa, this is mad, dude. It's just, okay. Right. Dude, can we just say, like, his last album, After Hours, like, don't you just love the 80s, like, disco theme? Like, it just works so well. I just love it. Like, In Your Eyes as well, it's just a banger. Dude, I just love the vibe. Obviously, it's a sadder song, but it's, yeah, it's nice. He's so talented as well. Oh, what? What? Okay. Jeez. Bit dark. Just still got his gun, like, yeah, sick. Oh, oh my god, what? And everyone just claps, like, dude. And that was Save Your Tears. I don't know, getting some, like, some Joker vibes. kind of, with the like plastic surgery. I don't know if it's real plastic surgery, it might be just for the video. Like, he had that whole bandaged up kind of thing for his album. Yeah, I don't know, dude. It's a crazy video, but obviously love the song. It's a pass. But yeah, if you guys want me to react to another video, please let me know in the comments what video you want me to react to. That would be awesome. Thanks so much, everyone, for watching, and peace.